Hello guys, welcome back to Civil Engineering YouTube channel. Please subscribe our channel for daily civil engineering videos. In today's lecture, we are going to differentiate between the two technical terms, that is the sagging and hogging. These two terms are mostly used in case of the beams, because beams show bending under the loading, so these two terms are used in order to differentiate the bending of the beam. If I consider that this is any horizontal member is a beam, and this beam is supported by the two vertical members, these are the columns. So when the load acts on the beam will show some deflection and it will bend, and these columns will support the upcoming load of the beam as well as the upcoming live load. And let's consider that there is any uniformly distributed load acting on this beam. So due to this load on the beam will bend. So it will show bending in this way. So it will be bent like in this way. This is just the graphical representation of the bending of the beam. So it will bend in downward direction in the middle of the beam. So this downward bending of the beam is known as sagging. This portion is known as sagging because the beam bends in downward position. So sagging, so when beam bends in downward position, we call the such type of bending will be called as the sagging. While when the beam bends in the upward direction, so such bending is known as the hogging. So this is the main difference between the sagging and hogging of the beam. These terms are mostly used in case of the bending of the beams or slabs. Because slab and beams are the flexure or bending members, so they are mostly subjected to the bending stresses. That's why these terms are only related to the bending. So this was the main difference, that when beam bends in the downward position, it will be called a sagging of the beam, while when it bends in the upper direction, it will be called as the hogging of the beam. Or we can say when the beam show positive bending moment, it will be sagging of the beam. When it shows the negative bending moment, it will be hogging of the beam, because negative bending moment always have an upward direction of the bending, while the positive bending moment means that the beam will always bend in the downward direction. Hope you guys understand the two main technical terms used in the beam and slab. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for daily civil engineering videos. Thank you for watching our video.